The pandemic has upturned long-held ideas about the necessity of air travel. Since then, employees are pushing organizations and companies to change their policies towards flying less. Are decision makers ready to travel smart, too?
Freedom of movement has finally returned after the pandemic, but many organizations don't want to go back to their pre-corona travel policies, because we have learned that things can be done differently, more efficiently, and at a lower cost.